Good afternoon to everyone. As Vice Chancellor of the University of London, I welcome you all most warmly to this graduation ceremony for the University of London International Programmes. This is the 10th year running in which the ceremony is being held in the splendid surroundings of the Barbican Centre, and I'm very pleased now to formally open the proceedings.
Congratulate all of the students today and hope they have a great time and look forward to seeing more graduates next year. Thank you.